dream about our babies. Gazing them days and contagious, show my baby. It's your girl Asia.
And it's your boy B-Check.
Back in the building.
Back in the fet. Back like we never left. And y'all, we are back like we never left with another reaction. We appreciate y'all for tuning in. We're about to get into Flora Jansen and Hank Hort. This is actually Phantom of the Opera from 2019. Before we get into the video, we got to send a big shout out for one of our loyal supporters for making a donation on this video.
Yeah, shout out to you, Kwazi.
Absolutely, appreciate that, Kwazi. If y'all are new to this channel, y'all go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so y'all can see more videos from Asia and BJ.
Yeah.
Y'all, let's go ahead and get into this video. We're about to sit back, relax. Let's go ahead and enjoy it. Let's go. Yeah,
let's go on and get into this video, y'all. So tall. She almost, I wonder, does she have, you know, and that's so crazy. I was finna say that. I noticed this Phantom of the Opera. I was like, I wonder if she has opera training. Doesn't it sound like she was opera trained?
I hear it. You know what I mean?
I do too. I just think that that's very interesting.
Sure, you come to the table to sing Phantom of the Opera. You better have some. You better have some pizzazz.
Yeah, I would be curious to know. I don't know if anybody ever told us that before. That's why I'm just like, I literally was about to be like, she sounds like she's opera trained.
Yeah.
But obviously the song is Phantom of the Opera. But I'm like,
and she's a vocalist too, so ain't no telling what she's like actually trained
in
regards to like singing wise. You know?
Her vocal,
she does have vocals. She got some pipes, y'all.
Flora Jansen Souls, she's very, very talented. Mm-hmm. Very talented. And I feel like she's underrated, in my opinion. Like, I'm just saying. Yeah. Look how she looking at him on the stage. Like, we're looking like, boy, you looking luscious though. Okay, look at me, okay.
Yeah, she towels over him though, for sure.
He said, my love comes over you. He put her, he did this. She's so dang tall though.
She is, she really is.
Ain't nothing wrong with being tall, okay? Because I'm tall too, okay, for the record.
Spirit and your voice, need one combined.
Oh, shoot. Hey. Yeah. Oh my God,
that's my favorite part.
Goosebumps. Wow, y'all.
That's my favorite part.
I love the theatric sound of this. Like, it's definitely giving me like that dark feel, the phantom feel. Like when I think phantoms, the gargoyle type shit. Like, I like it. I love how they sound.
And I haven't heard Phantom of the Opera in so long.
Yeah.
It sounds real good.
Wow. Oh my gosh. That was so good. Look at that hair, babe.
All you had to do was just wait on it. And you got the answer to your question.
Wow.
Has she studied Phantom of the Opera? Or no, you said has she done opera training?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Opera training is different than any. I feel like you got to train differently to be an opera singer. Just hands.
You got to have pipes.
You got to do it differently. Yeah, like
you
got to
have pipes.
Yeah, they're different. Yeah. And you can tell with him, he's definitely opera trained. Just by the I could tell that. Like I could hear it from the moment he started singing. I don't really know anything about Hank Porter.
I believe he does opera. So
he has to.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's the only voice that it sounds like. Yeah. Hands down. Okay. I can't see it any other way. Like if he did something different, I would be quite surprised. Not really, but this is what he does. Okay, he goes here.
That's his arena.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's his arena. That's his specialty.
For sure.
But Floor Jansen, I'm floored. She blew me away with this one.
Same.
And again, even with like a lot of her songs, you know, they're rock, so you don't really get this part of her, like her vocals.
Yeah.
But man, she blew me away because she took it, she took it from level to another level, and he's like, sing for me.
Yeah. And every time he said it, she went up higher and higher.
She took it up another notch. She took it up another note. She took it up another octave. I don't know. I'm not a vocal coach, so I'm not sure if it's an octave, a note,
a
pitch.
I would say, no, she wasn't going up octaves. She was just going up notes.
Did she like, go up a falsetto?
But she was going, absolutely. She was in her falsetto.
Okay, there we go. Okay. Yeah. I knew it was one of them technical words, y'all. Yeah. I was gonna get it right eventually, but
that's
yeah.
That's falsetto.
Okay, that was falsetto.
Yeah.
But yeah, she blew me away with this one.
Yeah. I enjoyed it. I enjoyed this a lot.
I did too. And again, like I said, I haven't heard Phantom of the Opera in years.
I know. That's why I chose this one. This was a good suggestion. When I saw this one, I was like, okay. Yeah, this. This one.
Yeah. Absolutely.
So thank you, Kwazi, for this suggestion. Definitely appreciate it. If y'all enjoyed this video, be sure you give us a big thumbs up, like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss any videos from Asia and BJ. And if ain't nobody told you, I love you. And we're going to see y'all in the next video, y'all.
Better believe it.
Yeah. Bye, y'all. See your body, boy, I'm addicted. Insisting commitment, predicted your intentions.